Hello, my name is Easton Smith and I am a senior at Bountiful High School. I have been playing soccer since I was 4 years old and have been involved with the Forza, Surf, and Bountiful High School soccer programs. I am an avid Jazz and Ute fan and have always lived in the wonderful state of Utah. I am passionate about learning. From a young age, I have always had a quest and a thirst for knowledge. My grades and schooling have always been important to me, and I am very proud of my 3.9 GPA and all of my AP coursework. I have not yet decided where I'm going to go to college, but I look forward for my next step and the opportunities that are going to come with it. My friends have taught me so much about myself and about how I can be the best version of me. They have been there for me in my best and worst times and have pushed me to be the best person that I can be. I have learned from them that I am capable of anything and that I should never doubt myself. I have also learned that I want to be a good friend and support those around me. The memories from these times with my friends have taught me that life is more fun when you have adventure and put yourself in new experiences with the people that you enjoy. Friendship has definitely enriched my life, and all these times with my friends has brought me so much joy. Becoming involved in student government has also taught me an immense amount about myself. Becoming involved in my school and my community has given me the opportunity to connect with so many amazing people. Through serving and volunteering in my school and in the Bountiful community, I have realized the importance of being in the moment and seeing what is going on right in front of me. After interacting with those less fortunate than me, I have so much more gratitude in everything that I do. I have learned about leadership and encouraging others and how a simple act of kindness can go a long way. The intense schedule this position requires has also taught me a great deal about time management and allotting my time. I have also learned how to lead with involvement and encouragement and the power of communication. I have been lucky enough to be a part of the Utah Association of Student Councils. Through this organization, I was able to go to leadership conferences in Pittsburgh and Little Rock, where I learned how to run similar conferences back here in Utah. These conferences had topics that ranged from anti-bullying tactics, how to communicate with your peers, and the best way to deal with depression. We ran these conferences for all leadership groups in the state of Utah at the middle school and high school level. My family has definitely been my rock and my biggest teachers throughout all my joys and struggles. I know that whenever I have a question or need help with something, my family would drop everything that they were doing to help me. I have been lucky enough to have grandparents and great-grandparents share their wisdom with me. They have taught me the importance of love and always being there for ones that you care about. There are always going to be things that don't go exactly as planned in life, and it is okay to lean on family in these times. Being the oldest of five, I have learned the importance of setting a good example and how to be a good leader, whether I wanted the position or not. My siblings have taught me how to be tolerant and patient, as well as how to work hard to reach a goal. Through traveling with my family, I've gotten to see many places, and I understand that life is way more fun with a little adventure. Soccer and being part of a team has been one of the most influential things in my life. Through soccer, I have learned how to work hard for what I want, and even more importantly, how to get back up on my feet when I fall down. Being a part of a team is more than just winning or losing, but rather teaches us how to lift others up and catch them if they fall. It is okay to have help and support from others. Sometimes you aren't able to do everything by yourself, and you need the help of your team to accomplish your goal. I have learned above all that a strong work ethic is the key to success. I plan to take that into my future in order to live brave in all that I do. I hope to always have soccer in my life, whether it be as a walk-on at the next level, intramural player, a fan or coach in my community. My road ahead is wide open and I'm excited to learn as much as I can in the next step. Thank you for watching.